Yeah, I think it was a good learning experience on Monday. Obviously, you know, the outcome of which was a little bit different, but, you know, we live in the moment and try to learn from that. You know, we had several different situations at the end of that game that we probably could get better from, and being able to do a better job handling that overtime.
We just take a lot of experience from that. You know, we know we let that game slip away. We don't want to have that feeling again. There's a lot of positives in that game. However, like you said, we have a lot of situations and practice that we work on, and so I think we'll be ready to go. UMKC, you know, they're a really athletic team. You know, they got a lot of good players, you know, and they play really hard. So if we just take care of ourselves, I think we'll be okay.
Very athletic team. Expect to be pressed for the majority of the game. They have two or three different kinds of press, man, run, and jump. Get out 2-2-1, you know, full court. Going to get out and deny passing lanes. We need to do a great job of taking care of the basketball. When we have opportunities to be aggressive, to go score it, once we, you know, break the press, need to be able to go attack after that.
Yeah, you know, they have really good guards. You know, we watch them, film on them guys, and they have really good guards. A lot of their players can bring the ball up the floor, so they're a really versatile team. And so I think that's what makes them pretty good.
You know, we need to do a better job than we have here getting post touches. And certainly will be an emphasis on Saturday night, getting the ball in the basket and getting post touches.
You know, like this stretch, you know, this week that we're about to go into is really important. You know, like you mentioned, we have 5 games in 7-8 days. You know, it's something that's really critical that everybody take care of their body, you know, drink plenty of water and do a lot of stretching. You know, that's really key to being successful within this next week.
Right now, it's just, you know, simply, and nothing changes. You focus on the day. Today it's practice, tomorrow it's the game. And take one day at a time and not look at the big picture, look at the small picture here.